circuit to reflector like this. Connect the axle bracket with the reflector bracket like this. Connect the LNB arm like this. Connect it like this. Now connect the mast into the axle bracket. Like this. Connect the foot mount like this. Now connect the two strut like this. Connect the LNB clamp. Now connect the LNB on the LNB clamp like this. This is the final setup of DTH antenna. So install the antenna like this, and the instruction manual is provided with the kit. Today we are going to show you our DTH trainer kit. Order code is 10948. So this is the DTH trainer kit. This is keypad display block. This is the 7 segment display. Here you can see the signal strength and the number of channel. This is the power button to switch on or off the system. This is the menu. This button is used to select the different feature of the TV. This button, both buttons are used to select the channel. And this button are used to select the volume, and this OK button is used for selection and view the channel list. The next is IR block. Pin number 1 of fault switch SWT is to control the function of the IR, that is this one. Now here this is the LNB block. The LNB is the component which sits out in front of the antenna on the LNB arm. This is the RF module block. This block consists of audio input, video input, BM and RF out. And this is the audio video block. This block has RF out, video out, audio out left and audio out right. Fault switch is given here. This is the fault switch to create fault in this block. User manual and patch parts are included with this kit. Also a DTH antenna and the remote to operate this kit is included with this trainer kit. Trainer kit for DTH trainer. Connect the red wire to V out and the yellow wire to A out L. Similarly, connect the red and yellow to the TV like this. Now place the antenna outside where you can get clear signal and power on the kit, and the TV will be on and you can see the program. Here in this kit, this shows the signal strength, sorry, signal quality and the channel number. This remote that is given with the kit, press search. This type of window will come on the TV, and this is the signal intensity and this is the signal quality. So even the signal quality needs to be 30% above to get the channel on the TV. And keep all the fault switches at off position in the DTH trainer. Sorry, keep all the switches at on position in the DTH trainer to get the signal.